it is self-explanatory. I would desist from making unnecessary explanations at this stage. It is they have given they have said that the treatment has been in consistent with the treatment given, and world-class treatment has been given. That is what has been done.
Any truth to the allegations made by various political
The reports by professional doctors and experts is self-explanatory. There has been no basis to such hearsay speculations which are being circulated in the media. To quash those kind of speculations, only the entire individual visit reports of AIIMS which we received from Government of India at our request today, plus the discharge summary from the Apollo Hospital, has been brought in public domain, even though the MCI's ethics guideline normally do not permit us to do. And this is also will be submitting this is also in consonance with our report submitted to the Honorable High Court. Prima facie, nothing different there. It is basically consistent with what has been so far. The medical treatment itself covered by a lot of ethical things. There is no necessity to have wild speculations. All aspects have been covered during this visit, and they have concurred, all the three. That is, the Government of Tamil Nadu have obtained treatment reports from Apollo Hospital. We have obtained medical reports from the visiting AIIMS. We have also studied our own records, and all of these contents are mutually consistent and in consonance with the earlier report which we have provided to the Honorable High Court. And everywhere it is very clear that, you know, there was no issues with regard to treatment or differences of opinion, and everything we are keeping it in public domain to avoid speculations.